I have the entire cast of 2.5 Men aboard.
Yo, why is 2.5 Men catching a stray right now?
You nasty.
Hey, we made this fun. You haven't already, drop a sub on channel, drop a like. Full reaction, full discussion, that's going to be on Patreon. Code Mint Reactions coming up next. Sackpot said, Nasty Cats, the man behind the cam, director, here with the Code Mint, Code Geass Abridge Reaction, episode 1 and 2. Yo, first and foremost, I gotta give all credit where credit is due. Shout out to my man, Giggs, who when I first started reacting on YouTube years ago, he's like, you know what you should do? You should check out Code Mint. And I was like, oh, let me check it out. I did the analytics. I saw how long ago it came out. And I was like, I'm gonna hold off on this. Come full circle. I've done a bunch of other Abridge series that are on the channels. Check the playlist tab. I've finally come full circle to, you know what? I've been missing these Abridge reactions. The last one I think I did was Goblin Slayer a couple months ago. I was like, let me go back to my Abridge roots. Let me see what we got popping over here. And here we are. Yo, first and foremost, Code Geass was one of the, besides Tokyo Ghoul, Code Geass was one of the first animes that I watched that got me back into anime and manga when I had quit after, you know, the gap between high school and college. I kind of fell off with anime and I picked it back up towards the end of college. And Code Geass and Tokyo Ghoul were like the first two that I really watched. And I was like, yo, this is fire. To this day, maybe it's nostalgia. Maybe it's just like I still feel the energy of Lelouch V. Britannia. But yo, Code Geass is still in my top 5 best anime all time, in my personal, you know what I mean? So, I kind of put this off for a while, analytic-wise, but now we're here to do it. I have no clue what to expect. I do know Purple Eyes was in Yugitas Abridged, and I think he was in some other Abridged series that I've seen. But I'm excited to jump into this. I'm really hoping that, I don't know if they said this one is the grandfather of Abridged series or if it's Yugitas, but either way, I'm excited to jump into it. So we're gonna stop blabbering. We're gonna get into it. If you made this far and you haven't already, drop a sub, drop a like. Whole thing's gonna be here, but I want you guys to go check out the Patreon because I have uncut, unreleased anime reactions and other exclusives that you'll never see on YouTube. Go check it out. If you see my thumbnails on your homepage, make sure you click on them. It helps me in the algorithm, helps the channel to grow. I'm live on Twitch every Monday and Friday night where I do some of these exclusive reactions. So if you don't want to go onto the Patreon, I do some of them live on Twitch so you can see them before they go on the Patreon and are locked away behind the wall. You know what I mean? So yeah, we're going to jump into this Code Mint episode 1 and 2 reaction coming up next. Hey, just a quick thank you to all the subs on the channel. You members of the Nasty Cast are the driving force that makes all this possible. Catch Director Nasty on Reddit, Patreon, and all other socials in the description below with links. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks again.
Remind me again what we're doing here?
Vaguely establishing our relationship.
No, I'm in here particularly.
Duh, rock climbing?
Oh, I hate rock climbing.
Hey, think we'll be friends forever?
You're not even listening to me, are you?
Forever?
That's what I thought.
Forever? Forever?
He's doing the same thing over and over. Okay.
You done?
I hate it here. I was like, is this on purpose?
Hey, look, a truck.
Hey, look, no hands. Oh, shit. My nails, I look very sophisticated.
Kind of.
Where am I?
Oh god, this is getting clapped.
Yeah, I think I broke your door. Hey, you! Get out of my seat! Wait a minute, what the? This isn't Chinese checkers.
This isn't
even normal checkers. Damn it, I have an entire semester's worth of tuition riding on this.
You can do it, Lelouch! I know you can!
Aw, they made it.
Dying of fire. Well, I'm out 26 grand.
Damn.
Oh, just forget about it.
Oh, I'll forget about it. When I choke you with your own trachea!
Houseway!
We interrupt this House MD to give you the man I love, House.
Citizens of Britannia, I give you the Pussycat Dolls.
Oh, God.
Somebody needs to put that guy out of my misery.
What the fuck?
And that was the third time. Tried meth. They look, a truck.
Hey, look, no hands.
Oh, shit. This may be a bad time to tell you, but I can't drive stick.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This is a bad time to tell you, but I can't drive stick.
That was awesome. Come on, let's go steal their shit. God, I hope it's a hostess truck.
Better start driving. Who knows who's after us?
Twinkies.
This man's trying to get Twinkies. I hate Twinkies, bro. I really do. As a fat guy, I just don't like Twinkies, man. I'm supposed to like them, but I don't.
Please pull your vehicle over. We are 93% sure that that is illegal.
Don't worry, I have a plan.
Please, oh, yeah? You don't understand. I have the entire cast of 2.5 men aboard.
You might be Charlie
Sheen. I was like, why is 2.5 men catching a stray right now? I don't like the show like that, but that's funny.
Listen, it's Tetris. Oh, thank God. Hey, listen, how do you send a text on one of these things?
Not now. I have important things to do.
Bitch.
Dead.
Give a lock on the enemy.
Rules of engagement, sir.
Civilians expendable.
Well, it took me an entire lifetime, but I finally got an apartment with steel gray finish.
Gray was always your favorite color.
Oh my God, dude, I'm so hungry. After this is done, you want to go grab a bite to eat? I saw one of them fast food places a mile back. Come on, man, you know my girl put me on my diet. Weak.
I'm Who knows what kind of masterminds are behind all this?
Keys!
Hey, Sasaku, buddy. What was that for?
My bad. Everyone looks alike in this helmet. Suzaku, you gotta get me out of here. I think they're trying to kill me.
Still haven't figured out how to turtle off the night.
What?
You haven't changed. Whoa. Boobies.
Hey, what? This guy.
I thought you said this was a Hasbro truck carrying smaller Hasbro trucks.
You know too much.
Wall pain.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna make like Seacrest and get out.
No, wait!
Boom! Headshot! Ah, zombie!
This guy.
What the hell?
Zombie.
Did the mission budget run out again?
Listen to me. I can get you out of this situation. All you need to do is agree to a contract that I will vaguely describe and then reference like I just told you the whole thing in the future.
Done deal.
Are you serious? You don't even know the terms of the contract.
Do I get superpowers?
Yes.
Done deal.
Done
all right,
deal.
Listen up, everybody. I've only got one question for all of you. What do you think of CSI?
That's a pretty good show.
I enjoy CSI. Miami.
Bro, no, yo, 2.5 men caught astray.
Couldn't handle my purple eye.
Ah, get the fuck out of here! No. Oh my God, yes it can. Yo, 2.5 men catching a stray. Oh my God. Nah, that roundhouse was crazy though.
Oh my God, did you see that? Oh, right.
This fucking guy, bro.
Well, at least this can't get any worse.
Every time somebody says that, it literally gets worse instantly.
Whoa! Watch the hair! Hey, you, give me your robot.
No!
Oh my God.
I implore you to reconsider.
Okay.
Like making babies from a candy.
What? That's not how that goes.
I'm not.
Huh?
You like a giant fighting robot for no explicable reason?
Hell yes.
Yeah, one large pepperoni, please. No anchovies.
What the hell is this thing?
He's ordering pizza on the battlefield.
What happened to my God.
I just want to talk. Usually works.
Hey,
yeah.
Pizza.
Wait, who's that now?
Well, you see, I'm...
No, not you, shut up.
Is this the pizza guy?
I'm not the pizza guy.
No, he wasn't talking to you.
Hey, Colin, you know what I just realized?
Oh, great. As if this wasn't confusing enough.
Guess what's going on right now?
Wow. I didn't even know these things could get far away.
Oh,
Team
my
death
God.
Match. Team Deathmatch.
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 Stop it!
Team Deathmatch.
Sorry.
I'm a little lost here. Who's fighting?
Basically, we're fighting a native people who was overthrown by our imperialistic government, which is situated elsewhere. Our nation desires to maintain these various underlying colonies. In particular, this former state has multiple resistance factions, which ultimately fights for an independent sovereign nation. Meanwhile, we fight to eliminate their unruly resistance to our suppressive discriminatory governance.
Therefore and thusly, we are all stuck in a giant team deathmatch.
I get it! I didn't get it until I got it!
Yeah, those guys had it coming.
Damn, I ain't gonna lie. That nigga shit look clean as a motherfucker, though. Bro, I totally forget they blast his friend and then send him out after him. Yo, they're really milking this one.
Nice, Izaku, buddy. Oh god, not again!
The same fucking move.
What was that for?
My bad. Everyone looks alike in this.
Yeah, I know.
So...
Okay, I have to go now.
Okay, bye.
Now to slip away under all the confusion.
Hold it. Where do you think you're going?
Where do you think you're going?
I work here.
Really?
Yes.
Really, really? No. Well, well,
well. Wait, you don't?
Again, David Spade.
I'm not David Spade.
Oh my god, David, he was right. Spade. Everyone does look alike in these helmets.
The helmets.
Yes? Wait, don't tell me.
Lelouch, it's me, Clovis, your half-brother. You know, royal heir to the throne. We were princes back in the day.
We was kings, son!
You suddenly disappeared?
Oh, I remember that.
No, you don't.
No, I don't.
So...
That's me, bro. That's me, I promise.
Oh, hey, you got some on your face. Let me get that. Oops. I am in big trouble.
Damn.
Team Deathmatch.
Stop it!
Team Deathmatch.
Stop. Okay, look. You can do it one more time, okay? Just one more.
One more?
Yeah, just get it out of your system.
Oh my god.
Oh, really?
Really? This is what we're doing?
You're really doing this, aren't you?
Team Deathmatch!
At least he got out of his system. Did he though?
Oh my god, what have I done?
Do it again.
All I wanted was a little fun.
Do it again.
Got a brain like bubblegum.
Do it again.
Blowing up my cranium.
Do it again.
Oh my god, what have I done?
Do it again.
All I wanted was a little fun.
Do it again.
Got a brain like bubblegum.
Do it
again. Blowing up my cranium.
Do it again.
That was Codeman episode 1 and 2. Right off the bat. Yo, I forgot how chaotic of a start that Code Geass came off to. The friend sounds dumb, turns on him, gets recruited, loses memory, gets recruited, and now he's working for them. That roundhouse, ooh, incredible. What the French say? Whatever French say. Incredible, whatever. I don't care. That shit was still fucking beautiful. The shawty just being in the back of the truck is always hilarious. This man, as soon as she pops out, instead of saying, oh damn, a shawty, he's like, boobies. Boobies. Like he's a fucking 10-year-old. Fucking dumb, bro. Yeah, this show's funny. It had its moments. Listening to 2.5 men catch a stray. The Pussycat Dolls part, I don't know what's going on with that, but that show's funny. I guess I'm trying to say he's a little... what's the word I'm looking for? He's into pop culture. Ironically enough, he got his head popped too. So, like, yeah. That shit gone. Solid start. I would like to see if it gets more refined as it goes, but I do like, so far, not bad. I'm interested. I want to see where they're going to go with it, because Code Geass has a lot of dope moments. A lot of those moments where he's just like manipulating his way into shit. CSI Miami catching the stray, that shit was funny too. Because why is it that nationwide, it is like widely agreed that CSI Miami is like the worst? To be real with you, I watch regular CSI and I saw CSI New York. I never watched any of the other ones really. I remember my dad used to watch CSI Miami and I would just catch like the intro or the beginning. So when he did that Horatio shit, some say, at least my eyes are still purple. Oh, yeah! I remember that shit. I'd be like, I was like, it's so corny. This nigga started every episode with a fucking pun, bro. I think that's why secretly I didn't like it, because I don't like puns that much. If you think you punny, get the fuck out of here. But with that being said, I'm interested to continue the series. We're going to drop these two at a time, so it'll always be in a package of two, so, you know, stay tuned for that. We're going to end this one here. If you made this far and you haven't already, drop a sub, drop a like. Whole thing's going to be here, but also on Patreon with uncut, unreleased anime reactions and exclusives for you guys. If you see my videos on your homepage, click on those thumbnails. It really helps me in the algorithm. If you catch me on live on Twitch every Monday and Friday night for those exclusives only on Twitch, I'm your man behind the camera. And as always, never forget, stay nasty, y'all.
You're nasty.